motivation to succeed probably comes from the knowledge that I am becoming and have become the person that I want to be able to feel confidence in what I do, to be able to feel emotionally satisfied with what I do, and to be able to provide the best care that I can, not only for the people in my life, but also for the patients and the clients that I work with.